Never let it feel when they nailed your hands to the cross.